guys, it's Violet, and as you can tell by the sound of my voice, I'm really super happy right now because I got a tripod. It's little, like this. I couldn't see. It's little and it can go pretty big. It can go like really tall. So, see how it's kind of shaky right now? I'll pause it and I'll show you what it, like, the difference, if you can notice the difference. So, yeah. Okay, so I put it on the tripod now, and see how steady it is? So, yeah, I'm really happy. I got it at Target, and it was, like, $20, so it wasn't that expensive, but I can move it. There's the set for, Find Hope in Sky, sort of. It's kind of messed up because I had to clean it up a little bit before I went to bed last night. But anyway, that's not the point of this video. So, anyway, I'm going to be washing. Sorry, I'm still getting used to this tripod thing. So, I'm going to be washing Kanani's hair. See, it's kind of dry. I tried to curl it, like as you can kind of see a little bit. It's still wavy because I kind of finger curled it. But so the ends are really dry. So I'm gonna wash it and see if it makes a difference. And then after that, I'm going to curl it. I got these curlers. Let me zoom out to see if we can. Oh, nope. Okay. But, yeah. Got these curlers. They have different sizes. Like, small, blue, and then yellow, and then pink. So, yeah. I'm going to be curling her hair after. And then I'll show you, like, what it looks like after. I won't film you, like, doing it. Like, actually washing her hair, but, like, I'll... You know, sorry, I'm like, can't think of what I was going to say. But, yeah, I'll show you what it's like before and after. So, yeah, before again. There it is. And it's like the point, it's at the point where it's really bothering me. So, yeah. Then he also got some Starburst. I love Starburst. But anyway, so yeah, I'll show you what it's like before. You just saw before. And after... So, yeah. Oh, and anyway, I forgot to say, the tripod I got was, like, it was really cheap. It was, like, $20, so, good deal. So, yeah, I'm so happy I have a tripod now, so my videos are gonna be all steady and everything, so, yeah, I'll show you me washing her hair. Well, I won't show you. You know what I mean, I already said it. So, yeah, bye! Okay, so this is how high the tripod goes. It goes to about, like, my upper waist. Let's see, there's the set. So, it goes pretty tall. So, yeah. So, I just wanted to show you how tall it was. So, yeah, bye! Kanani's hair, as you know, because it's earlier in the video. And then I curled it after. I just curled it with these curlers. They have different sizes, and I got them at Target. Not very expensive. So, I curled her and I'm going to take the curlers out now and hopefully it'll make a difference, but let's find out. And I'll speed this up so you don't have to listen to me talk, but yeah.
This moment in the back of my mind, the time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild.
Oh my goodness. Okay, so I just took all the curlers out and it's like so pretty now. There's her beautiful, gorgeous hair. It's, like, brand new. It's so soft. And I recommend doing it. So, I used, for her hair, like, the shampoo and stuff, the shampoo was Herbal Essences Drama Clean. It's green. Then for shampoo, I used Pantene. I don't know. It was like something to moisturize her. But it worked so well. It's like she's brand new. Her curls are like amazing. I'm so happy. So yeah, thanks for watching. And I recommend doing this to... I'll probably be doing it to some of my other dolls. Like washing their hair. But I am very happy with how this turned out. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!